Carry on my wayward son, there'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest, don't you cry no more.
Credit by exam will be administered on Saturday, February 13. Interested students may find the information and application online on the PMHS website. Type memorial.pasadenaiz.org, click on campus information, then click on counselor corner, then click on testing information. Please print the application and return to the counseling's office no later than today. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Amaya in the counseling office. Space Center Houston is currently recruiting for the Summer Teen Explorer Volunteer Program. They are accepting applications until March 8. Space Center Houston is also seeking adult volunteers over 18 to join their crew. For more information, visit www.spacecenter.org/volunteer. With everything that's happened in 2020, it is hard to believe another decade has passed. Let's look back at 2010.
Stays alive.
Have you ever died before?
All right, Mary. Mary's upset.
Here is a CTE class you may be interested in.
Well, this is an AP Computer Science Principles course, and you can take this as an elective or you can take it as a pathway. It's under the STEM program. And in this, students will learn basic concepts of, like, you know, the computer, the internet, but they will also start beginning to code. We do a lot of coding using something called Code Studio, and you can create all sorts of really neat things that can actually not only work, you know, just knowing the basics, because it is a college, first semester college course, and so it's very, very interesting, and we create apps in here.
Computer Science Principles covers lots of topics, not just programming and coding. We cover bits and binary, we cover how the internet works, how security works, how data is collected and used and shared, and all of these things help you get a better understanding of how the world works.
Yes, students will get an AP credit. They will have to take an AP exam at the end of the semester. And we also work on a digital portfolio, which is very interesting. But we think outside the box, very much outside the box. And as you can see, we also address real world issues and just talk a lot about how we can develop computational thinking skills within our program.
How could this class maybe help, like, students in the future, like after high school?
So computer science, it's needed everywhere, you know, whether you're working in the medical field, whether you're working, you know, in engineering, math. I mean, it's in all forms of computer science is everywhere. You know, the phone that you have in your pocket, you know, you've got to have a computer scientist that, you know, that knows all about that. And it's so useful in so many different ways.
Tweet of the day comes from Emily, and she tweeted, "Does anyone else love breakfast food but hate eating in the mornings? If you'd like to be tweet of the day, please follow us at PMHS_MAVision. That's all we have for today, Mavs. Happy National Puzzle Day. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
accepting applications.
You must have the physical on the film. This is literally the most simplest thing. Anyone wanting a tryout for baseball this year must first attend a tryout meeting on Tuesday, January 12th at 2025, bro, what?
Wait, am I lined up right? Space Center Houston is recruiting volunteers for the Summer Teen Explorer Crew Volunteer. Yeah, redo that.
Type in memorial.pasadenaisd.org, click on campus. It's currently recruiting their Summer Teen Explorer volunteer.